good morning. It's Mama McCaffrey, in Kosovo Hymn of Kpalime, coming at you again. I just wanted to take the time right now, since we've left the farm, we've now come back, you know, from farm. So now I wanted to talk to you all about helping us. What is all this project about, the farming? So what happens is the land is donated by the chieftaincy of Kpalime Duga. So they've donated that land of the farm. Then also we've had the seeds been donated by a partnership farm down in Accra. So they've donated us the seeds. The fertilizer, organic fertilizer, weedicide has been also donated as well. So this is why we're coming to you at this point. We're needing help to feed the workers that are coming in to do all that weeding. As you've seen yesterday, it's a mess. We really need the help. And it's costly to feed all the workers, pay them for their days of work. It's a lot of work, as you see, so it's going to be costly. So we really need your help, because with these projects, these farming projects, once the harvest has come in, we've made a profit. That profit then goes to the NGO Dove of Hope Ministries. Dove of Hope Ministries is in partnership with Kpalime Duga, with the Paramount Chief there, the other chiefs there, the Queen Mothers there, to do the development there. So then the NGO Dove of Hope Ministries and myself as Nkosi Ohima will be doing, with the profits, will be doing development within Kpalime Duga. So that is just the one farming that we have, is in Kpalime Duga. We have other farms in other townships as well. So the programs run the same in those townships as here, that every profit goes right back into that township so that we can develop, whether it be libraries, whether it be schools, whether it be community centers, it be boreholes for drinking water, washing water, because there's no flowing waters in these villages. These villages are very remote villages, and they don't even have flowing water here. Myself, I have to go fetch water, and I have to fetch rainwater to even bath and to do my washing and everything. So we're in a remote village here, so we really desperately need your help. So thank you once again for watching these videos, for listening to what I've got to say. You know, and once again, love you all. Take care and be safe. Mwah.